Question number 1 of exercise 8.2. The question number 1 is evaluate the following sine 60 degree cos 30 degree plus sine 30 degree cos 60 degree. And the second question is 2 tan square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sine square 60 degree. So at first we will discuss the first one. We know that sine 60 degree that is equals to root 3 by 2. Cos 30 degree that is equals to root 3 by 2. Sin 30 degree that is equals to 1 by 2. And cos 60 degree that is equals to 1 by 2. Now we will put all the four values here. Sin 60 degree root 3 by 2 multiply cos 30 degree. Root 3 by 2 plus sine 30 degree 1 by 2 cos 60 degree 1 by 2 root 3 multiply root 3 that is equals to 3 2 multiply 2 that is equals to 4 that is 1 by 4. Now we will take LCM. So LCM kya aega? 4 3 plus 1 it means 4 by 4 that is equals to 1. Sin 60 degree cos 30 degree plus sin 30 degree cos 60 degree that is equals to 1. Now we'll discuss the second one. 2 tan square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sin square 60 degree. We know that tan 45 degree that is equals to 1. Cos 30 degree that is equals to root 3 by 2. Sin 60 degree that is equals to under root of 3 by 2. Now we'll put all the values here. 2 tan square 45 degree. It means 1 ka square plus cos square 30 degree. It means root 3 by 2 ka whole square. Minus sin square 60 degree. It means under root of 3 by 2 ka square. 1 का स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 1 तो 1 को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करा 2 रूट ऑफ 3 का स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 3 ओके 2 का स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 4 इट मींस 3 बाई 4 माइनस अंडर रूट ऑफ 3 का स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 3 2 का स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 4 3 बाई 4 से 3 बाई 4 कैंसिल आउट आंसर इज 2 इट मींस 2 tan square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sin square 60 degree that is equals to 2. This is the question number 1 and 2 of part 1 of exercise 8.2. I think aapko samajh aa gaya hoga. If you have any query regarding to this, you can ask me in the comment section. Aur abhi tak aapne mera channel subscribe nahi kiya hai, to subscribe kar dijiye. Saath hi bell icon bhi press kar dijiye, jisse ki aapko har ek video ka notification milta rahe. Thank you.